Little spring cleaning will cause delays for drivers this week. Starting tomorrow morning, the Minnesota DOT will start cleaning the Highway 43 bridge in Winona. Traffic will be reduced to one lane in altering directions throughout the day. There will also be flaggers to help you figure out which lane to use. The cleaning is done every year to identify any maintenance needed on the bridge. The work should be done by the end of the day tomorrow, depending on the weather.